The death has occurred of the former Fianna Fáil Senator Des Hanafin. He was 86. He is survived by his wife Mona, daughter and former Fianna Fáil Minister Mary, and his son John, also a former Fianna Fáil Senator. He was first elected to the Seanad in 1965 and held a seat until 1993, when he lost by one vote. He won back the seat in 1997 and retired from politics in 2002.